Awesome. Our next example, example two in solving with elimination method. Here we're gonna go with one that's a little more harder. Yeah, we have to complete step one on this one. Is my system 2x equal to y plus 3 and 2y equal to 4x minus 6 in standard form? It's not. So we need our x's on one side and our numbers on the other. Let's go ahead and do that. I'm gonna step skips. Why? Because I have this much board to work on? Okay, you should be working this at home and make sure that you get the same thing one, thing two that I do. I'll put it right on up here. Bam. So thing one, this is 2x minus y is 3. And thing two, this is minus 4x plus 2y is a minus 6. Ay, Dios mío. I think I see where this is going. And that's okay. Now, do I have it in standard form? More or less, I could make that positive, but hey, whoa. Let's pick a variable to eliminate which one. I don't care. X? All right, sure. Let's eliminate X. Now what I want to do here is I'm picking X to eliminate. Now I need to get additive inverses. What does that mean? I mean I need to get these to have the opposite coefficients. I need to multiply one equation by something. What am I going to multiply 2 by to get 4? 4 is opposite minus 4. I'm going to multiply the top one by 2. Good stuff. But what you do on the one side, you must also do onto the other. It maintains your equality. So I'm going to multiply that side by 2. And it goes, and it goes, and it goes. And it actually makes that sound to make sure that you don't forget to distribute in. This is 4x minus 2y. And on the right, what's 3 times 2? 6. Very nice. That was thing one. Let me recopy thing two. Minus 4x plus 2y, that gonna be minus 6. Oh boy. So in following my game plan, have I gotten additive inverses? Yes. 4 and opposite 4, so now what do? Adam. Adams hate me. Yeah, I'm gonna add them. Adam straight on down, this is 0. Plus 0, that's equal to 0. Can I do that? Can I have 0 equals 0? Well, yeah, it's a true statement. So in this case, what happens? Is it no solution? No, it's infinite solutions. Good stuff. Perhaps you're like, oh, I see. They're glasses? Oh, I see. Weak. Infinite solutions. Does that mean consistent or inconsistent? That's consistent because it has at least one. And let me just tell you, what are the solutions to these guys? They're points. So in set notation, it's who we're talking about. We're talking about the point, x, y. Where what? Where one of the originals. Okay, yeah, just throw it in there. It should be in standard form. Or y equals mx plus b, or however you want it. Well, it should be however your instructor or computer wants it. So I'm gonna put it in standard form. I'm gonna put thing one right down here, where 2x plus, no, minus, where 2x minus y is equal to 3. Tee-hee. Close it. What it says is any point on this line is a solution to our original system. And you're done. A box. Oh. Can't wait until we get into the logarithms. That's so fun.